wish we were always together to hold you near me. You're always disgusted by me, you must fear me. Dear Javen, I'm thinking about you dearly. I never really get to speak with you, so just hear me. The walls are caving in and I'm fading, it really hurts me. Javen, I hope you're famous, I hope you made it in your journey. I struggle with mortality, I don't want my life to end. I've died so many times and I'm going to die again. I'm just writing you this as a reminder that I was living. You always forget me or just lie about my existence or dismiss it. And you just pretend I was never there. Weird, it leaves me to question if your ass ever cared. I shared and contributed my whole entire life to you. I fight for you, I'm struggling, usually nice to you, but I must have been a sucky friend. But I'm trying to do right by you. Is this some kind of cruel punishment? I'm just wondering where your love had went, man, poor me. But is it really that important for you to leave me just for the glory to abort me? Cause every time you get a chance to leave me in the dust and never come back, you're like, sure thing. What about all of the ones before me? Am I not good enough for you to have any love toward me? I get it, bro, I'm cool with it, I'm not new to this. I know I can be rude sometimes when I be losing it. Fine, I understand it, okay? I'm the stupidest. Every good thing you ever had in your life, I just ruined it. This is about those people too, I know it now. That's probably why you're always so quick to throw me out. Wow, so now you're always trying to run like you can, scared that if you embrace me it'll make you an unlovable man. I hurt people and you trying to get their blood off your hands, but you can't. You just run away cause you don't wanna be sad. We don't have to be strangers or enemies. I'm gonna die soon, so I promise I'm finna be the best person that I can be. Just remember me, can I please at least just exist in your memories? Don't forget me, and I'll look out for you so you could better daily. But I'll always be you, and neither of us can ever change me. But we could change you if you're just acknowledging me. And I bet you the next me will be a more positive thing, and that's true. Forgetting me is a bad move. Just keep me in your heart as a scar or a tattoo. Dude, we can help each other out, so I ask you, be my friend, Javen. Sincerely, the past you. Yeah. I hope you're better than me. I hope you're at where I think you're at. I hope you're with who I think you're with. Yeah. Peace.